In the troubled Middle East, girls in deprived communities, and mainly Syrian refugees, have a high rate of dropout. Often, parents estimate the education they already had is enough. We talked to some of them, and they all had different dreams. The idealistics dream of being an architect to rebuild their country. The realistics want to make a living with a standard job or even to start a small enterprise. But their gaps are too important to enroll in school again. What is Lal's project and how can we help those girls? How can we empower them with the skills and competencies of the 21st century? Help them become an active member of the society. Lal is a Lebanese educational NGO. We have developed a free online platform, Tabshura. Tabshura is adapted to the Lebanese school curriculum and validated by CERT, Ministry of Education. All contents are in English, Arabic, and French. We are currently developing offline solutions through a mobile app and The Box. The Box is a tiny server based on the Raspberry Pi technology, filled with content and low cost. The content is on a micro SD, so it's easy to upgrade and cheap. And it can be connected to a power bank. Girls Can Count is a project that aims to empower those dropout girls through technology. Digital learning can offer a solution by its scalability and flexibility. And The Box can make education accessible everywhere, anytime. Our solution is to provide those girls with refurbished computer or tablets if needed, The Box, content matching the needs, math, computer literacy, organizational competencies, STEAM project-based learning will solve real-life situations. We will use our partnership with NGOs to target those girls through community centers. In each center, one trained leader will ensure the continuity of the program. We need your help to give those girls their learning rights.